Senator Ritchie.
Thank you, Mr. President. I have the honor and privilege to represent the 10th Mountain Division, so I get to see pretty much each and every day the sacrifices from our soldiers and their families. And sometimes when we don't get to see that, we forget what our soldiers and their families sacrifice to defend our country. And I just want to take a moment to say that Senator Colonel Larkin never forgets that. Not a day goes by that he doesn't remind each and every one of us in here what the sacrifices are. I know when I'm invited to a ceremony at Fort Drum, sometimes it's a celebration when the soldiers are coming home to see their families. Sometimes it's during a deployment when the sergeant major, the last time, told me he had been away from his family for 55 months and was going back to Afghanistan. And sometimes it's to go to a remembrance ceremony where the soldier has given all for his country. So it's an honor for me today to have two cadets from my district in the class of 2017 here today, Cadet Brandon Lloyd and Cadet Nicholas Tyler. I want to thank you for your leadership and your decision to attend West Point. And I want to commend you for all that you're doing. And I want to thank you for your decision to serve and defend our country. And I can guarantee you that none of us in this chamber will ever forget what you're giving to stand up for your country. And I want to thank you once again and tell you how proud not just myself, but all our community is of what both of you boys are doing. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Senator Ritchie.